August kind of get you in the mood, not for Christmas, but for the change that's coming in the world, because we know a lot of things have been difficult economically lately. So we are here to hopefully put you in a new state of mind, to get you ready to be able to take on these changes, and hopefully put you a little bit in the spirit of holiday too.
The last song we'll be singing is called "There Will Be a Minute." It's written by Greg Aaron. A lot of difficult situations have been occurring with our economy and our environment, and this song talks about how it's going to get better. Here are a few basic facts about the problems we've encountered over the last year, followed by a poem written by Paige Forsyth.
Slowdowns in other overseas economies have been a key factor in keeping the U.S. economy afloat.
Unemployment has gone up 6.1% since last year.
At one point, the stock market dropped 26%, causing many families to lose a lot of money in their retirement accounts.
Over the past year, the cost of four-year public colleges has risen 6.6%.
A surge in families seeking housing aid or shelter has followed rising home foreclosures nationwide. From 2006 to 2008, 4,192,431 foreclosures.
Slow credit markets have caused the U.S. government to spend $250 billion buying shares in the leading U.S. banks.
Since October 9, 2007, the Dow is up 14,000. Investors have lost $8.3 trillion from pension funds, college saving plans, and other investments.
The drop in oil prices have now dropped below $70. Oil's still not cheap, but we'll move on.
Poverty rises and homelessness too. Jobs are paying less, but asking more of you. Everybody complains, which only makes things worse. And when you look at the economy, you almost want to curse. My parents almost fainted when they saw a Walmart receipt, but they paid in full, and I thought that was neat. Scrounging to save money and have gifts under the tree, buying fuel efficient cars instead of giant SUVs. The housing market slums as people are fired from their jobs. Taxes are getting higher while charities are robbed. But never fear, a new day will come, with hope and happiness like the rising sun, burning strong and bright, bringing freedom and light.